Number 6. The best seats to watch the film. Nolan also revealed his personal preference for seats to watch the film in the AP interview. He said that in a normal Cinemascope ratio, he likes to be right near the front, middle of the third row to sit. For a stadium set up in IMAX, he likes to be behind the center line, right up in the middle.